שלום יהודה, how are you? I'm very happy to be here again in your movie, in your תפילין. I finished the תפילין של יד, so look at this. This is וידבר השם אל משה לאמור קדש לי כל בכור. And then והיה כי הביאך. And then שמע ישראל. And then והיה אם שמוע תשמעו. Excellent, right? Beautiful, beautiful. Okay, so here's your תפילין. And let's put it in. Let's put it in the box. This is the yad. You see, just one place for one roll of the four parshiyot. And this is the Rosh. Rosh. Okay, so let's open. Let's open. Let's see what happened here. Look at that. יש פה ארבע בתים. It's four houses, four small boxes for four parshiyot of the Rosh. So, remember that we have the four parshiyot of Rosh. So here's like we have all the four parshiyot together. It's going to be in the box of Shel Yad. Okay, this is one part. Now we go to the next one. And two. And three. This just will help us. This is a tradition. This is will help us also to take it off when we check it. Some Chachamim said that this is just come to remind us Chet HaEgel. And therefore we put this hair from a cow. Okay, and like this we'll have kapara for the Chet HaEgel. Let's close it, close it, close it. So, here we go. This is a very big moment. We're going to put the tefillin shel yad, which I just finished to write it for you. And all this parsha together. We get into the tefillin, we put it here, inside. See? Very nice. Good. Now, excellent. You see, now the tefillin is here and we are going to sew it. We're going to close it all together. For this we need gidin. Gidin litfira. This is very, very special gid. Come from the cow also. I don't put any devek, any glue inside. So I get into and actually Hashem Kedushat Tefillin. Let's take it off. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay, your tefillin is ready. Now we just have to put the retzuot and you will have your tefillin. So let's continue now with the head first. Let's put this together. Let's put this. By the way, this is a lefty one because I know that you are a lefty. Now we go to the Rosh. Rosh, as you know, this is the shin. You see, this is Ashkenazic shin. One side is 3, one side is 4. It's not a mistake, it's just a masorah. And we're going to put inside your filet. So, let's begin. The first one, as we say, will be I want to tell you, don't take this so often, okay? Because you really need it for the corners and keep the corner exactly square. טוב, יודע, אנחנו מכניסים עכשיו את וידבר השם משה לאמור קדש לי כל בכור. This is getting in inside, you see? This is the first one. And I push it in. That's it. Now let's go. We do the other. Okay. עכשיו אני מכניס את פרשה מספר 2, והיה כי הביאך, אל תוך המקום שלה, אני דוחף טוב, ואנחנו עכשיו עוברים לשמע ישראל. We will put the last one, והיה עם שמוע, inside. And you see here, I left some hair. This is will come up outside here. And you will leave it here, you will sit here, and we just finished. We finished the old tefillin. Mazal tov. We wish you the best and continue to be a good Jew. And you put tefillin. Now, 13 years old, you are an adult. Very nice. Welcome to the adult world by your tefillin. From Mishpachat Gez, Brooklyn, New York.